For those looking to save energy while maintaining access to their files, Wake on LAN or Wall allows you to remotely power on wired NAS devices connected to Synology Router. This video will run you through how to configure Wall in Synology Router Manager and Disk Station Manager, as well as how to wake up devices once you're set up. To add your NAS to the list of Wall-enabled devices in SRM, open Network Tools and go to the Wake on LAN tab. Either select a device from the drop-down menu or enter your device's MAC address and click Add. Your NAS device should now appear on the list of joined devices. To enable Wall for a NAS device in Disk Station Manager, go to Control Panel, Hardware and Power, and check Enable Wall next to the LAN port through which the wired connection between your device and your Synology router runs. To wake up a device using SRM, go to the Wake on LAN tab in Network Tools, and in the connection list, click on the lightning bolt icon next to the device you wish to power on. Alternatively, enter the MAC address of a device and click on Wake Up. You can also bypass SRM by enabling Wall over QuickConnect. With this enabled, you can wake up a device by accessing it via a QuickConnect ID. To learn more about getting the most out of your Synology products, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit the link in the description.